this didn't go into the sewer system, so I just let it pile up in the bottom of this thing. Anything that goes down the drain is fine, and whatever doesn't go down the drain, we'll fish it out and get through.
Cut both sides of the backbone.